By the rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they...
Murdered by the brutes.
Fire on disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
Started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Blood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mind, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Once you reach the top, that'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched hives. No enemy has ever withstood our might. Flood too shall fail.
Thank you.
withstood our might. Blood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable. Launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature. Your death will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of inability.
Defeat us.
Arrogant creature. Your deaths will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Whosoever is good by here, take me. I am not afraid. Noble Mercy is here, my son. Wise counsel will be fine.
This together now. Two corpses in one grave.
Private quarters, their inner sanctum.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before our journey on our salvation.
Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engine as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. The moment we shall all become as gods.
Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with truth.
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.